What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video. Welcome to an early morning here at the Hershey RV Show. It is currently 7 a.m. I'm bright-eyed and bushy-tailed, and we are here at the Grand Design Display showing you guys some awesome RVs, including the Lineage. We're not going to show you that first. We're going to show you the debut of the Cernova Grand Design, which is freaking awesome, and really exciting announcement. This is General RV's very first year representing Grand Design here at the Hershey RV Show, and we are absolutely killing it. If you guys don't know where the Grand Design Display is, it is right down from where the Matt's RV Reviews display is, right there. And then here, bing, you can see it on the screen that the Matt's RV Reviews display is right in the middle of the show. So make sure you guys just walk down, check out the Grand Design Display, especially the all-new Thor Lineages, which has been super popular. With that said, let's hop into this, and we're going to take the show debut look at the Cernova. Now this unit, oh man, they unplugged it. It's a 2025 Cernova 160LG. This sucker, put that there. This sucker is built like a spaceship. Holy smokes, it's priced like a spaceship. This is a small unit, very Euro, very lightweight, very amazing quality built. This is to compete with one of those Intech Souls. Look at all these windows here. Now, if you are an introverted person, I would stay away from buying this unit. Oh, I love how they did that with the sink. It just makes sense. Hashtag, it just makes sense. Love that, actually. It's kind of trashy looking, but it just makes sense because guess what? That's a prime pooping position right there. I forget what I was just about to say, but this unit is really, really cool looking. Man, I felt like I was saying something important. I do not know, but here's what I do know. We got Transcends, Imagines, Reflections, Influence, Solitudes, Momentums, Cernova, and Lineages all here at the Tampa RV Super Show. Oh my God, we're here at the Hershey RV Super Show. How did I forget that? It's the sweetest place on earth. And if you guys see one of these RVs, any Grand Design RV that you like, or honestly any brand of RV that you like, and you can't make it to the Hershey RV Show, click our link down below. Get your Matt's cash. We are honoring all show pricing nationwide. Reach out to our freaking team. And here's what's exciting. Grand Design's one of those manufacturers that don't let us normally share sale pricing. Well, guess what? This isn't a sale. This is a show. And we have it $10,000 off to only $24,999. I love that. Nice bathroom. I like this floor plan. This is a small, lightweight floor plan that feels super big and spacious, to be honest with you. Killing it, y'all. Is this an AIM? No way. This is a single axle, too. Man, that's awesome. Okay, now we're going to take a look at an Imagine XLS. And if this was awesome, this is going to be even more awesome. Let's take a look, oh man, at the 22 MLE. I had some customers buy one of these yesterday because it's such a great floor plan. Bam. I hope everybody's having an excellent day. Today is Friday morning, and we are almost by 1 o'clock today, maybe 1:30 today, maybe 2 o'clock, I forget what it is. Then we are at the exact halfway point of the show. There's still plenty of time to get amazing deals. If anything, the best deals happen over the weekend. Oh, when there's a lot of action. Nice toilet area. So there's still plenty of time. Reach out to our team because we're doing stuff like this. MSRP of $44,697 with a sale price of only $32,999. Come on, man. Two axles. Big slide out. All this space. Fan-diddly-dastic. And then I want to give a big shout out to everybody who's buying Liquified. Bing! We have this awesome limited edition 3-pack that you can get on our website right now at liquefiedrv.com. And people are picking it up here at the show. Guys, we're doing the 2020 sale. It's 20% off the 3-pack. We're donating 20% to charity, to the Elkhart Humane Society. And you get 20% off your next order. If we sell out, which we did a very great job the past couple days, so we're on target, and if we sell out, we will be donating $10,000 to the Elkhart Humane Society. Unreal, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. And now, this is a traditional Grand Design Imagine. So, just so everybody knows, there's an Imagine AIM single axle, an Imagine XLS, which is like an ultra lightweight, and then a traditional Grand Design Imagine. Oh yeah, cabs are here. Look at this. This isn't even their best travel trailer. You still got the reflection, which is even bigger and better. Look at that. It is a beautiful, look at that little desk area. Man, seeing this is what gets hard. How much was that first one? 25? 30? That second one was 35, this one's 39. And it just always bumps your monthly payment up just a tad. Next thing you know, you're spending $100,000 on a travel trailer. These are awesome. All right. Also, guys, make sure you come visit us at the Matt's Review Reviews tent. Listen, obviously, we're passing out Matt's cash. Matt's cash, like if you're trying to buy a Grand Design, you get your Matt's cash and you come here and you give it to your salesperson at Grand Design, and that helps you get a better price than the show price. And yes, obviously we're selling Liquified, but even if you have zero intentions of buying Liquified and no need for Matt's cash, still stop by the Matt's RV Reviews tent, because it really does mean the world to me when I get to meet each and every one of you guys. It is the coolest feeling in the entire world. And so just stopping by for 60 seconds to say hey gets me fired up. It is 7 a.m. here, okay? And I will be here till 9 p.m. tonight. And my legs hurt. But meeting each and every one of you guys at 9 a.m., 2 p.m., 4 p.m. 4 p.m. is the worst because that's when the sun's directly on us. You guys keep me going, so I need your help to keep going throughout this show. This is one of the toughest shows in the world. Here's what I will say. It makes it easy when you see a Grand Design at $15,999, though. Like, it makes the show go by a lot faster. Man, sometimes I do wish I was in sales again. All the salespeople, they like to stand by the big stuff. Bro, $15,900, I would just sit in here with a contract already filled out. Just be like, sign here, sign here. Man, what an awesome entry-level travel trailer that you can get in for $15,900. Shoot, has a Murphy bed. It's actually kind of spacious, too. Man, this is super nice. Come on, man. It's $119 a month. Come on, man. And then here's a Transcend. So this is the Transcend 1. And then this is the Transcend Explorer. 22 RBX. All right, here's the floor plan. And guys, just so you know, we're just doing short tours, going in and out, sharing with you guys show pricing, not sale pricing. So that's the whole thing with a lot of these units. There's some of these units where you can get this price any day of the week. And there's a lot of these units where We're doing exclusive show pricing. And here's what I want to tell you guys. If you're trying to buy a Grand Design within the next 6 months, please listen to me. Do me a favor. Call General RV right now. Click the link down below and make my team at General RV an offer. The reason why is because here's the logic. One, you guys don't need to wait 6 months. Buy an RV whenever you're ready. Two, you guys don't need to listen to me. You don't know me. I might be a liar. I'm not a liar. Well, I guess I am a liar. Everybody's a liar in their own way. I'm not lying about this. This is General RV's very first year representing Grand Design here at the show. They want to make a big splash, a big impression, and they want to show Grand Design and Don Clark and the whole Grand Design team that General RV is all about that business and that Grand Design made the right choice picking General RV to represent them here at the Hershey Show. So the absolute best time to get the best price is right now while they're still trying to impress the Grand Design team and start this relationship. Ain't that right?
That's right, baby.
That's right. How'd we do yesterday?
We did a good day.
Do we know how they did compared to last year, first day?
Destroyed it.
Yeah? Dude, I'm telling you, it ain't him, it ain't me, it ain't nothing. It's General RV as a whole trying to make an amazing first impression with Grand Design. It's kind of like a first date, you know what I'm saying? You take her to Vapiano's, you know what I'm saying? That second date, you take them to Fuddruckers. Next year, y'all, we're going to Fuddruckers, but tonight we're going to Vapiano's. Okay. You got me all distracted now. Okay, so here's the traditional Transcend. So just like the Imagines, there's the AIM, the XLS, and the Imagine. So the Transcends, there's Transcend 1, Explorer, and then a traditional Transcend. And this sucker is absolutely huge. Wow. Wow, triple slide out. Look at that huge bunk master bedroom slide. A huge living room area. Nice big U-shaped dinette. Very awesome. Good storage. What? Man, sometimes I say stuff that just sounds so stupid. Good shower, not storage. But I guess it's the same on number of letters, and it starts with an S. Wow, this is a huge bunk room. And if you guys are family, this unit probably didn't even sell yesterday, and it won't sell today, and it won't sell the other days, but I promise you Saturday, they will probably sell 10 of these on Saturday. With that said, guys, we're going to hop inside the Hershey Show ice rink, and then we're going to finish up by looking at all the amazing fifth wheels.
For the first time ever, RVMattress.com has come to an RV show, and there's no better place than the Hershey RV Show. And here is their display, and here's what I absolutely love. They have customized mattresses for you to actually test out here in the Hershey Arena. So when you come on in, you can try out the Signature, you can try out the Aurora Lux, and they even have bunk models so you can see it, test it to feel what firmness works great for you. When you come to the RVMattress.com display, Brooklyn Bedding's display here at the Hershey Show, they're doing 35% off. But if you tell them that Matt's RV Review sent you, they're gonna send you a little bit extra.
All right, and we're back, and we are definitely getting started with this full body paint Solitude. The reflections and everything, I mean, we're not going in any particular order, so the reflections are probably on the other side. But when you see a Solitude with this much body paint on it, you got to go in. And it's the 417KB. Man, I can't wait to see the sale pricing. Guys, the sale pricing's new to me. Oh my gosh. The sale pricing's new to me as well. I don't get to see it either. It's just so Grand Design thing. Alliance does the same thing. You know, Brinkley does the same thing. You know, look at this 108999 with a full body paint. Look at this kitchen. guys, it's better than a house. So to see the sale pricing as well, that is awesome for me as well. Look at this sink area. Very good. Very awesome. All right. Got a damn bath and a half. This sucker is a big, bad, awesome fifth wheel. Oh my gosh. Look at this little slide out. Man. You know what I'm going to say, y'all? It's easy to buy a travel trailer. It's easy to buy, especially entry-level travel trailer. Like that Grand Design Transcend 1, I could buy that. 5 minutes, 5 minutes just looking at it, I could buy it. The problem with these big, huge, awesome fifth wheels is they just keep getting bigger and better and more impressive. And so it's really hard just to nail down one. That is the best part about going to the Hershey RV show, because what happens in a lot of areas is you want to see a Grand Design. Well, this dealership sells it. And then you want to see an Alliance. You got to drive across town to see one at that dealership. And then you want to see another brand. You got to do that as well. What, the Hershey show, all the brands are at one place at one time. So you're able to walk just from display to display, seeing everything and figuring out what's the best one for you. Now we have tons of momentums here, but you know, we're only taking a look at this one. Well, and, you know, I lied. We'll take a look at the M class as well. But if there's full body paint, we're going in it. That's my rule. Grand Design just does a phenomenal job. Sheesh. Toy haulers are expensive. That's a $50,000 discount. Man, look at this garage area. Unreal. Unreal. This garage area is huge and massive. You got a little loft area up there. Holy smokes, a shower back here as well. And that's a spacious bathroom there. Guys, this is huge and massive in here. It's unreal how people are able to fit this much space into an RV. These are tiny homes on wheels. All right, let's take a look at this M class. It's a 344M. Because this one has the patio down. Man, this also a great floor plan as well. Nice, I love that. I love when they do like this sectional area. It's a little tight though, I'm not gonna lie, but it is an M class. And it can be tight because that price is tight, only $105,995. Oh man, look at this kitchen. Oh, I love that. It slides over that way. Guys, we don't review enough toy haulers. Toy hauler customers are just not my demographic who watches the show. But I tell you, man, these toy haulers are badass awesome in America. So if you guys want toy haulers, hashtag it more toy haulers. Because these things are America. Hell yeah, momentum. And I do like how they all have like masculine names. Momentum, Raptor, Model G, Cyclone. Thinking of more. Keystone Fusion. There's always great names when it comes to toy haulers. And I don't know why I talk like this. This is my impression of somebody who loves a toy hauler. Here's what I will say. Toy haulers are always in the RV dealership the least for service. Because the guys who buy them, move out the way, I'll fix it myself. Give me some duct tape. I did plumbing, heating, and air conditioning out of high school. So, I got a really bad cut on my leg. Let's see if it's still there. Yep. Look at this. Let me see. You see this? Come on now. See that scar right there? Yep. A piece of sheet metal popped my leg open, gave me a dash this big. There was no blood. It hit my leg so hard it was no blood. It just opened up my freaking skin. You know what we did? Just put some electric tape over it. Come on, let's keep going. Traffic on 495. We're not gonna be late. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Alright, so we got another toy hauler here. This is the Momentum Mav, which is their entry-level travel trailer. Travel trailer toy hauler. Right there. Man, you can get a toy hauler for $35,999 here at the show. This is absolutely fantastic. What's up, bro? What's up? Look, this has the Murphy bed set up. The drop-down patio with the ramp and everything. This sucker is beautiful, fantastic, and awesome. And then over here, oh, okay. Awesome front kitchen here. And then right over here, we do have the shower, the toilet, and the sink area. So there's no bedroom. This is the bedroom. Your garage area is the bedroom. I actually like that because it makes the spacious a lot more spacious in the RV. Man, we got a G-Class over here. Man, this is a long video. Grand Design really does an amazing job with their variety of products. And here's what's crazy. They don't even make sister products, right? So like the Fleetwood video or the Holiday or the Rev Group video, that's gonna be a long video as well. But we're kind of showing a lot of the same things between Holiday Rambler and Fleetwood. Whereas, and we probably won't. We'll probably only show a Bounder and not a Vacationer. And then we'll only show a Flex and not an Eclipse or something like that. But it's just like, but they have sister products. Same with Thor, right? Like there's Axis here and Vegas here. Grand Design has all of these different brands. And there's no sister products. It's just their brands, the way they are. And they're killing it. They're doing an amazing job. Man. And now we're gonna take a look. We're in the final stretch, guys, and make sure you stay because we got to take a look at the Lineage last. We got the Reflection 150 series. Okay, and a Reflection. No, let's go Reflection 150 series and then 100 series. Bada bing, bada boom. Nope, can't look at that one because it's locked. So we're going to take a look at the 150 series, which is the 260 RD. All right, let's take a look at this floor plan. Oh my God. See, that's what I'm saying. Guys, $49.9 for a fifth wheel like this. Come on, man. What do you want? A girl worth fighting for. So somebody was asking me yesterday that I met. They're like, how do you, oh my God, you're so creative. How do you come up with all your slogans? And I'm like, lady, I don't come up with my slogans. They're stupid things that just pop in my head. And I don't have a good enough filter. Like, you guys probably have them pop in your head as well. But you guys have filters and self-control and self-discipline to not burst out loud and say it. Not only do I burst out loud and say it in random places, I say it once we're on camera too. But that is how some funny stuff kind of stuck. So I guess it can't be that mad. Okay, so that was a 150 series. This is a 100 series. Guys, they got a monthly payment of $299. Wow, wow, wow. And I hope you guys appreciate these videos. I'm not trying to toot my own horn, but I didn't get to bed till last night, till 11 or no, probably 12 to be honest with you. And I was up at 6 to be the first one here to film these suckers. You know why? Because there ain't no way we're going to be selling fifth wheels for $39,999. And I'm not going to let you guys know. Of course I'm going to let you know. Guys, I can't say it again. Click the link down below. Reach out to my team at General RV. Nationwide, we sell Grand Design. And we will get you the best price in America. And listen, if you live in these white states, gray states, whatever states, you know what I'm saying? Call our team and then call your local dealership. It's going to be so much of a price savings. You're going to go from California to Utah. You're going to go from New York to Pennsylvania. You're going to go from Georgia to Florida. Trust me, call on this exact unit. Call your local dealer. And then call General RV. Reach out to our team. Okay, so that was that. And then I think I need to show a traditional reflection here. And then that's it. But then we just got to wrap up with the lineage right over there. So this is the 303 RLS. Bada bing, bada boom. Look at that. $57,999 for a brand new one. Huh. Do go do do. Alright guys, and now for the moment you've all been waiting for, even though you probably already seen the video twice, is we're taking a look at the Grand Design lineage. And you know what? This is the moment that you've all been waiting for, because guess what? These are making their show debuts. These are making their world debuts. These are making their lifetime debuts. And guess what? We are going to, oh man, they got the dark paint and the light paint and the non-paint. This is fantastic. What's up, ladies?
Hi.
You guys ready for a great day?
Absolutely.
All right. I can't believe we're able to see all three, and we're sharing with you the show pricing. I actually don't even know the MSRP on these, and I don't know the show pricing. Oh my gosh. Don't do this to me. All right. All right. Let me climb in here. I was about to say, if I had to come back to finish this video, that would have been really, really terrible for me. Look at this. Bam. Bada bing, bada boom. Yeah, last time we filmed these, we didn't know the MSRP or anything. And we got an MSRP of $216,450. And even though this is the hottest motorhome for the year 2025, they still have a show price of $169,995. Guys, stop right now. Click the link down below. Reach out to our team. And they're here to help you guys get the absolute best price in America. And let's take a look at the one without full body paint. Because that means that one's probably $159. And I know they sold like 6 or 7 of these yesterday. And Mike. Hi, family.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
What display are you working? You're selling lineages? How many did you sell?
Got one yesterday.
Yeah? You know what they say. One a day keeps the management away.
Amen to that.
You want to show us?
No.
No? Oh, it's okay.
I haven't had my coffee yet.
Get your coffee. Listen.
Look, I'm not awake yet.
Listen, you don't need to show us. All you need to do is see Megan. Well, what's your phone? Megaphone. See Megan. Megaphone. And she's going to get you the best deal in America.
Absolutely.
That's all you, once the coffee's in.
Once the coffee's in.
Perfect. We're going to continue on and show this last unit. Great to see you.
Great to see you.
Was Mike Holmes overwhelmed yesterday?
No, he was ecstatic.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Were lots of people coming up saying hey to him?
Oh, absolutely. So many people are checking this out.
That's so funny. He's such a good guy.
Yes.
Yep, $159,999. Phenomenal. Phenomenal, phenomenal. Look, we got the privacy screen up. Man, and it's kind of cool in here, too. Like, the other ones were hot. Like, this is like, having those privacy shades really does help with the heat and cold. Guys, these units are absolutely amazing.
Hey, hey, hey. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you doing
today? Good. Wow. And again, if you guys are interested in getting one of these units, all you got to do is click the link down below. We are doing show pricing nationwide. You don't need to be at the show. If you are coming to the show, make sure you stop by the Mats RV Reviews display. Bing! Right there, as you guys can see. Get your mats cash, because every single show price you saw, there's a little bit more room on it once you bring your mats cash. That's going to help you get an even better price. Make sure you guys tune in tomorrow to check out, or later today. I actually don't even know if I'm filming morning videos or evening videos, but make sure you guys tune in. We're coming to you live from every single display this year at Hershey, sharing with you guys floor plans, show pricing, and everything. And again, you don't need to be here at the show. All you got to do is click our link down below, reach out to a member of our team, and we will deliver a Hershey show unit, Hershey show price anywhere in the country. Thanks so much, guys. We'll see you next time.